So, more Far Cry 6, here we go. So, last episode was a bit of a strange one, because we met Danny Potato. I'm going to call him Danny Potato. His name's not Danny Potato at all, but that's what I'm going to call him. And we kind of did like this little hooky mission for him, which is fine, but we're all the way out here, so we've revealed a bit more of the map. Always a winner. But some missions. I feel like we should do this Diesel Daisy mission. Just because we haven't had much to do with Philly recently. And he's a good egg, isn't he? So let's... Oh, hold on. Military targets. Let's just see what's... So we got some more military targets or whatever. We can do that. But that's... Anyway, that's a different thing, isn't it? So let's do Diesel Daisy with Philly. Just because I think it'll be crack-a-lacking. Hold on. There's me getting a bit. Have a look where he is on the map. So there's our Diesel Daisy. That's where we got to get to. So let's tell you what we could do. We could airdrop into here. Wipe this bad boy out. And then go on to our mission. Now that sounds like a plan to me. So let's just do a fast travel to here. What I'm going to do, I'm going to change my Supremo. The only reason being, we're going to go and bosh out a military, whatever it's called. I need this bad boy. So that's equipped now. Let's do some, let's see if we customize. Okay, so we haven't. Oh yeah, we can. Yes, nice. I think that suits our outfit a bit better, doesn't it? Okay, looking pretty trick. Let's go. Right. So, military target first, and then we go to see our mate, Philly. For Diesel Daisy. Let's do it. Right. Let's have a look, see what's crack-lacking. Yeah, let's wait for the tank to roll, eh? Ovs. Let's just leave now. Don't be an idiot. We just go for it. Hey, you.
Now. Okay, careful, Danny.
Kidding me. No way, can't be that easy, can it, surely? Right. Well, that's that. Let's go and talk to Philly. Oh, you're kidding me. I got a tank after me, haven't I? Reckon it's gonna follow me up here, is it? Get this place out. So there's that guy and that guy. So if I reckon if I I always think it's better to use their own gun. Why are you hiding? Finger. Push you. What's that from?
Come here.
Right, so they got some keys. I wonder what the keys open. Because keys do open things. Let's have a look, see what we can see. See if we can open anything up and have a lovely time. Because collecting shizzle, fab. Yep, better be something good. Okay, so saying then, what's that? Let's go on and see Fiddy. Let's get me here, Wes.
That's it. You're okay. Whoa!
Couldn't make it up, could you? In the bloody caves. Where are you, Philly? Alright, let's go and see our buddy. Kidding me, man, look at this.
Hiro! Hurry, come on!
Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy! Feed her gasolina and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam and we got napalm, baby! Napalm! Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space! Open up her valves and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
Objective complete, right.
Yes, I like it, that's the way. Pressure's rising, get the other valve.
Working on it.
Here we go.
Work it, Hiro, work it. My hard-headed Daisy. One more left.
You need help, Philly.
I reckon there might be. I doubt it, but I think. Let's have a look up here. I feel like if we walk along the pipe. Could be one over here. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Diesel Daisy. What's up, Philly?
The Binga! They see lure top! Hiro! We're gonna need parts to put her back together.
First, a special circuit board. You can only get them off oil platforms. No problem for you. But we need something else.
It's at the croc farm I used to go to. I'll send you a pic. You will know it when you see it. The pizza de resistance. Like the French say.
Oh, looks like chorizo warm up to you, eh? That's a good sign, Hiro. You don't trust easy. Be careful, though. He's a heartbreaker.
Okay, Hiro. Time to make magic together.
Should look for the control room on the oil platform. Okay. Right, so it's not far then. Right, what have we got map wise? It's close. Gonna have to fast travel. Right, I think we're just gonna have to make our way.
Carlos died with honor.
Okay, that's good news.
We will never forget.
Okay, let's keep going. Need to get a vehicle. Wow, something to see going. Oh, you're kidding me. It's a hovercraft as well, man. How cool is that? Right, here we go. How cool is that? Right. As we get onto this bad boy.
Lara, Philly has me searching an oil rig for parts.
Then you can kill two birds with one stone. Secure that oil for Libertad and try not to blow it up. I could use every drop.
Got it. Again?
A secret board here. It's like a piece of metal with stuff on it.
Thanks. Very helpful.
I don't want to rush you, but Daisy's waiting. She doesn't like to wait.
Got everything, Philly.
The crocodile head?
See, see. Even the croc head.
I feel like
have to turn that valve.
All right, what we've got up here? It won't be for long. Really? Okay, nice. Oh, that's really messed up. I just want to collect everything on the oil rig, because I'm sure there's lots of bits and bobs on here. Okay, so we've got more circuit boards. I don't know if it matters if we've got more or not. Where'd he go? Good Wapo. Right.
Looking good now.
Okay. How can I got to get over to that side? God, this is our too old steady. It's nice. Nice. Oh, right, we've liberated it. Nice.
With honor, we will never forget him.
Ah, aha, look at this. Ooh. Supercharger. Boop, 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 boop. Tasty. Right, what's this guy saying? Okay, nice. Right, so we've got all finished parts. Let's whip back to him. So if we go, we can fast travel here. So we've Be nice if I could get it. Let's see if there's a workbench. I don't think there is, but good if we could swap out and give the supercharger a go, considering that's a new weapon for us. Sweet. Right, let's drop these parts off of Billy.
I'll put his stuff on his work table. Billy.
Yeah, Hiro.
Got your stuff. Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro. After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic. That's my Daisy! True love.
What? Daisy is taking damage. Uh-oh. There's everyone else then.
Danny! Get these idiots out of here! We need Daisy to work! Get this fucker! He goes all the back! Point the back back! Excellent! Give these shit guys of Daisy's back!
Right, come on, where are you? Where's the rest of them? On Daisy, 60% there, old girl. We just need a little bit more. what I'm going to go and do, I'm going to go and repair Philly's truck. Right, there's some more coming in. What we're saying?
Take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her.
What is that? What is that about?
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him melt. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
She's just a machine, Hero. Don't be weird.
Diesel Daisy completed. How about that then? So, that was pretty cool. So, the good thing with that, we got the supercharger, we got the croc charm, and another mission completed. Always a winner. It has left us loads of ammo and stuff, which is always good. So, I'm going to call it for that this episode here. So we've done Diesel Daisy, we went to the oil rig, we liberated that, we got a supercharger, we've done loads. This is some good watching, isn't it? So hope you're enjoying it. I'm enjoying playing it. Love Far Cry 6. Rock and roll. Till next time. Toodaloo.